Let's solve exercise 2.6 question number 1. Fine. Now 0.2 multiplied by 6. See here what we can do. Without decimal point we can write this number and we can multiply it. See 2 multiplied by 6. 2 multiplied by 6. What we are getting answer? 12. Okay. What we are getting answer? 12. So if you will write 0.2 multiplied by 6. Now what is your answer? 12. So what you are going to do? Before, see, after decimal point it is one digit. After decimal point there is one digit. So before one digit give the decimal point. From right hand side count the number of digit and give the decimal point. Once again I will explain this, sir. 0.2 multiplied by 6. First what we'll do? Without decimal point we'll solve this, sir. Without giving decimal point, we'll solve this sum as a simple sum. See, it was before 0, so no need to write that 0. 2 multiplied by 6, 2 6 are 12. We got now 0.2 multiplied by 6. 2 multiplied by 6, we got 12. So I wrote here 12. Now after decimal point, there is only one digit. After decimal point, only one digit is given. Yes. So for answer, from right hand side, count only one digit and give the decimal point. See, one digit. Before that, give the decimal point. Or else you can solve like this also. 0.2 multiplied by 6. 6 2s are 12. 6 0s are 0. 1. First only don't give the decimal point. See, after decimal point, one digit. So before one digit, give the decimal point for the answer. Now, solve this also. See here, 8 multiplied by 4.6. What we'll do? Without decimal point, first we'll write 46 multiplied by 8. 8 6 are 48. 8 4 are 32. 32 plus 4, 36. Okay, so I have got this answer. See, 8 multiplied by 4.6. Without decimal point, what is the answer? 368. Now here see, for 4.6, now see after decimal point only one digit. So for answer, from right hand side count only one digit. So our answer is 36.8. What is our answer? 36.8. Okay. Next, or else you can solve this sum. This way also. Give the decimal point and solve. Multiplied by 8. 8 6 are 48. 8 4 are 32. 32 plus 4, 36. Now see, after decimal point, one digit. So before the one digit, give decimal point. So before one digit, give the decimal point. Next sum. 2.71, I'm showing now this way, multiplied by 5. 2.71 multiplied by 5. See what we can do now. Don't think for this decimal point. 5 ones are 5. 5 sevens are 35. 5 twos are 10. 10 plus 3, 13. After getting answer, now see. After decimal point there are two digits. After decimal point there are two digits. So for answer, before two digit give the decimal point. So what is our answer? 13.55. again I will explain. See here, 2.71 multiplied by 5. Don't think first for this decimal point. Solve as a simple multiplication. 5 ones are 5, 5 sevens are 35, okay, 5 twos are 10 plus 3, 13,355. So what answer we got? 1355. After that what you will think? Now you have to think for decimal point. See, after decimal point there are 2 digits. After decimal point, there are two digits. So for answer, before two digit, give the decimal point. See, after decimal point, 1, 2, two digits are there. So for answer, before two digit, give the decimal point. So what is our answer? 13.55. Everyone understood this? Let's solve next example. Find the area of rectangle whose length is 5.7 cm and breadth is 3 cm. Find the area of rectangle whose length is 5.7 cm and breadth is 3 cm. So area of rectangle. See, this is rectangle. Okay, rectangle, this is length, this is breadth. Okay, so whose length is 5.7 cm? It is 5.7 cm and breadth is 3 cm. Okay, so find the area. Now what is the formula for area of rectangle? Area of rectangle length multiplied by breadth. Area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. So what is the length? 5.7 cm. And what is the breadth? 3 cm. Okay, so do this multiplication. 3 sevens are 21. 2 is carry. 3 fives are 15. 15 plus 2 17. And now see here, after decimal point here one digit. So before one digit, give the decimal point. So what is our answer? 17.1 cm². Square centimeter or centimeter square. See, once more I will explain. Find the area of rectangle whose length is 5.7 cm and breadth is 3 cm. See here, this is our rectangle. Area of this rectangle we have to find. Area of rectangle, length multiplied by breadth. Now what is the length? 5.7 cm. And what is the breadth? 3 cm. Okay, so now multiplication of this both the number. 3 sevens are 21. Okay, so 3 fives are 15. 15 plus 2 17. Now see, after decimal point here one digit. So before one digit, give the decimal point. Everyone understood this?